favorite part, honestly, is being able to see everybody that worked as hard as I did.
I think right now, meeting everybody and seeing everybody that I've been interacting with online and seeing the instructors and actually getting a feel for the campus really makes everything real.
Being on campus for the first time.
Seeing my family. Everybody graduating together.
Finishing.
The anticipation of today and being here was, yeah, I've worked really, really hard, and at 52, this is a huge accomplishment. So, yeah.
Honestly, I'm a first generation graduate. I brought everybody to graduation but my own. And I've been crying since I got here. It's just overwhelming. It's beautiful. Everybody, the energy in here is great.